slut bag, slutties, slut cupcake. Wow. A lot of you don't know this, but this is like, you know, a way of saying this is like my current favorites of the month. Products that I've been loving as of now and I think every girl should have, and it will change her life. So yeah, let's get started. The first thing I want to show you has to be this guy that's actually in front of me. This is a LED mirror that I actually got for my birthday. Like, it was my birthday gift from my best friends. Ew, I made it dirty already. Great. I'm pretty sure we've all seen this. It's like a lighted mirror, and let me just open it up and show you. And you can see it has, it's like three-sided. Okay, I don't want to blind you because that's like my lighting and my camera. But you can see it has three mirrors. So you can make them straight or maybe push them on the side like this. So if you push it, you can see like the sides of your face. And I think this is so important. Like, I swear to God, if you're bad at makeup, instead of like finding the best foundation or best concealer, someone's like, how do I do good makeup? My number one tip is good lighting. It is so, so important, because I used to do my lighting in this corner where there's no sunlight. It was the worst thing ever. So I would apply my makeup, and a lot of you know I have like unblended contour, because most of the time I don't film when the sun's up. I'm either at work or I'm at university doing something, so most of the time I film in the night, and when I film in the night I cannot really see anything. And I have vanity lights, but they don't help that much, and yellow light is a scam. That light, even when you have unblended cakey makeup, your makeup is still gonna look good, because the yellow light kind of like diffuses and blends the makeup for you. It's so weird what I'm saying, but I swear it's the truth. Why do you think like MAC Cosmetics, like the store, they have yellow light? Because anytime you swatch something, it just looks good. Everything looks pigmented, everything looks creamy, but like when you step out like in the white light, you can see it's a huge difference. If you want to start with good makeup, make sure you're in a well-litted, lighted? Litted? Did I just say litted? Is it litted? I'm so offended for me. Well-lit place. Oh my God. Lost few brain cells. This is such a beautiful color, so I fell in love with this, and I use this every day now. I tossed out my unlitted mirror, so that's in the trash. Bye bye. You just have to tap, and you can see the light is on. I don't think you can see, but it's dusty now because I just put powder all over the mirror. It's really nice, and the best thing, there's no wires whatsoever. You can use wires, but there's just battery and there's a switch on and off. And yeah, that's about it. The next thing I want to talk about is, I think, if I'm not wrong, I think I did have this guy in my previous favorites video, I'm not sure. But this is the Thayer Switch Hazel Alcohol Free Toner. And this one is the unscented one. So the one that I used before, or I spoke about on my channel before, it had rose petal, like that was the scent. And I swear, like, I hate perfume, you guys. I'm someone who cannot stand any perfume. Like, I don't want it to smell good, I don't want it to smell bad. It has to smell like nothing, and that's when I like it. So I don't like things like flowers and roses and raspberry mixed with cocaine. It doesn't like excite me in Victoria's Secret. Went to Victoria's Secret someday, and this girl is like, miss, this is raspberry mixed with blueberries. I'm like, yeah, I don't fucking like that. Goodbye. I hate smells, I hate perfume. This has to be the only scent that I can stand. It's the rose petal, or it's rose scent, and it's from the Thayer Switch Hazel. There's lavender, there's rose, and I've tried rose, and I swear every time I come back from university, like work or outside, I'm so tired, so exhausted, and I use the rose toner and I put it all over my face, and I feel like I'm a brand new woman. All my problems are solved. If you have sensitive skin, they say to just stick with the unscented version and not the rose and the, you know, scents, because scents tend to fuck up your skin even more. This is a brand new bottle that I've just used now. Like, I've used it once or twice, I think. It smells like nothing. Duh, it's unscented. When people say unscented, secretly they have like a pineapple flavor in their product, and I secretly want to punch them, but it's fine, it's fine. But this Thayer's Witch Hazel Aloe Vera formula has no scent, like smells like nothing, smells like water to me. The next two things that I don't have with me, I just want to talk about it. First thing is the heating pad. Holy lordy lord, I wish, like, you know, instead of teaching me the alphabets, fuck that, like teach me how to take care when it's the time of the month for me. Number one thing that I didn't even think about is getting a hot bag, heating bag, heat bag. I don't know what you call this, but most people call this hot water bag. So this is like a small bag that I got from Shein. It is super inexpensive, not an affiliate. It is so inexpensive. I think it's 9 dirhams, that's $3 to $2. It is so cheap. I hate myself when it's the time of the month, like I'm not even myself, my personality changes. I'm a total train wreck, I'm a bitch, basically. For me, I just put in some hot water in this. I put it on the abdomen area here, and it is mind-blowing how relaxing and amazing it is. And I used it, and then I gave one to my sister as well, and then I gave one to my mom. And people can use this for like your back pain, shoulder pain, headache. Like, put something hot inside, like any hot liquid. Don't pee in it, but oh my god, someone's so gonna do that. Second thing is the garlic squeezer. I'll post a picture here again. Here my dumbass has been sitting and peeling a garlic one by one. Like, she has no assignments to do, no essays to upload, only to find out there's something called a garlic squeezer. This is so important, and I thought of like mentioning that I think everyone should be having one. Apparently people have this thing since like the 1925s or 1735s, I don't know, it's been like an old kind of a thing. Mom told me people in the olden days used to use this, and bitch, I just found out about this like 2 weeks back. Great, love that for me. The next thing, again, I don't have it with me, I'm so sorry, I like to like show and tell, but I don't know where it is. So if you're cooking eggs and your eggs are like running around like your ex is, then that's when you need an egg shaver, sissies. Basically, you just keep it in and then you put in the egg, and the egg kind of cooks and your egg is like shaped in that shape. So the next thing I have is skin related. It is the Stridex. I don't know how to pronounce it. This is easy on skin, tough on acne. Stridex, alcohol free. Hands down, the best salicylic acid pads I've used. If you don't know what this is, it's basically, let me just show you. If you open it up, you can see here there are these pads. It's like a one flat ass cotton pad, and you just swipe it all around your face, and yeah, you use one every day if you want to, twice a day, it's your wish. Nancy, there are so many products with salicylic acid. Why should I buy this, you stupid bitch? I'll tell you why. It's alcohol free, so there's no alcohol, thank God for that. Also, there's no other like shitty ingredients. Like, that's the thing with the salicylic acid from The Ordinary. So this is the one that I've been using for a while. You can see I finished all like this much, and this much is still remaining. I stopped using this because it has salicylic acid, which is really good for you. Problem is, it has like a couple of other ingredients which can actually ruin my skin. It's preservative, so I do understand that aspect of like, you know, you need to have other ingredients to like, you know, preserve it, but at the same time, I don't want it. This is good for you, but it has polysorbate 20, I think, and I have Malassezia prone skin. Malassezia is like small dots and bumps all over your face. Like, you get these tiny stubborn bumps on your face. Polysorbate 20 helps the growth of Malassezia. I don't want that, and right now my skin is insanely smooth. There's no bumps on my face at all. Like, my skin is one color, one shade, and there's no bumps, no textures. But I think he has changed my life for sure, because I was using this and I noticed few bumps, and I'm like, this is just salicylic acid. No, it's not. It has polysorbate, it's a preservative, so I understand, but it caused like more breakouts on my skin. This guy is 100% pure salicylic acid. So even if you have acne, if you have good skin, you have bad skin, you have strong skin, you have sensitive skin, I think you should get this. I swear, this has changed a lot of people's lives. Like, check on YouTube, check on reviews. That's why I purchased this, and I use this every single day before I go to sleep. Very refreshing, and it's really, really good for your skin. And if you didn't know, salicylic acid kills like bacteria, acne growing on your skin. We all want that, bitch. We're here for this. So, and this guy, the price, let me tell you, the price for this is like $5. I paid 40 dirhams. That's thinking like $8 to $10, but that's why it's really expensive here. But I'm sure if you're in the US, Amazon, they carry it, and super cheap, and I would highly recommend getting this. I want to quickly shout out the Sister Cosmetics glitter. Like, these were sent to me for free. I'm just still gonna shout them out because I've always wanted the Stila glitter, like, you know, the glitter shadow that everyone had. Famous one is Kitten Karma Kitten. I don't know, everyone had this, and it's like the beautiful golden bronzy shade. I've always wanted it. I've even written it down in my damn notepad, like, bitch, fucking buy that shit. And I never bought it because it's so expensive. It's like a small tube, and it's like 100-120 dirhams here. So thankfully, this cosmetic brand, Sister Cosmetics, they sent it over. And these are the colors that I have, and these are the glow glitter shine like a diamond glitter shadows. I wore this like all over my lids. They also do have a glitter glue, so you first apply the glitter glue and then you wait for a bit. You don't look up and like it'll be all creasy, so just look down, apply it, wait for a bit, wait for like a good 20 to 50 seconds, and then you look up and it's going to stay in place. Really, really recommend getting this if you're a glitter kind of a girl. One more thing I don't have is I purchased this vacuum cleaner. I got this as like a Christmas gift for my parents because my room is so messy all the time, and I got this mainly because it's very small and compact. I do makeup, like shadows fall around, and like the mirror, you saw how dirty the mirror was. It's because I just put powder on it all over my table now, and instead of taking a brush and like a broomstick and cleaning it off, I just use this vacuum cleaner. A big one, yes, it's nice, but I want a mini one to just like, you know, zoop out all the dirt and bacteria, so that's why I bought this. So the next thing I want to talk about is this laptop table. So this is how the table looks. You can see, can you see this kind of like a fan flower design? I'll tell you what that is, it's actually very interesting. So you get a USB cable. You get a USB cable and you plug this into your laptop, and what happens is the fan inside, it starts rotating. And do you know why it starts rotating? And it's because your laptop sometimes does overheat, and when it does, like, you know, you want your laptop to cool down. So putting it on this laptop table, and when you turn on the USB, you put it in the port, the fan starts rotating and it kind of cools down your laptop. It's actually really smart and really innovative. And also like this, how do I show you? In the back, you can just like place it to the height you want. So it will stay like this if you want it to be really high. Kind of a knob at the back, so you have to adjust it. I actually really like this. The only cons would be it's kind of heavy because it is like bamboo and it's really, I'm talking about really heavy, or I'm just like really weak, I don't know. A friend of mine got this and she's like, she loves it, and I told her it's kind of heavy, don't you think? Like, nah, it's okay. I'm weak. I'm the weak one. There's also like a small little drawer that slides in here. You can keep in your wires, your USB, anything important. The next thing I want to talk about is rubbing alcohol. So I buy these empty, like, what are these? Empty spray bottles. I put in some rubbing alcohol and I keep it in the bottle. I used to use just one, but now I've gone to two. I had no idea about this, but rubbing alcohol basically is your lifesaver. So if you don't know what rubbing alcohol is, it kind of kills off bacteria, like 99% of the bacteria. Now, as I'm done filming, I kind of spray this all over my laptop, on my camera, my buttons, the microphone, all these products that I've just touched with my nasty fingers, the doorknob even, and I spray this everywhere, whatever I touch, and then I wipe it off after 2 minutes. I took a note, what do I do when I enter my room? I open up my door, the knob, pressing on my laptop button, I'm adjusting my pillows, I also like take care of my laptop, like I open up my laptop, so the top of my laptop is probably filled with bacteria. Mouse, like all of these things. And also, don't ever touch your face because your fingers are so nasty. I would get acne all over here. So I was wondering, why am I, like, I have this much of face going on and I get acne here. That doesn't make sense. So I realized it's my fingers because I keep doing this all day long. I get acne just here. That's when I was like, okay, it's my fingers. My fingers are nasty. I use sanitizers frequently and I also use this boy. This is a small one. You can see I finish it off and I have him in my car and I have this in my room. So even like my phone right now, you can see, I don't think you can. Oh my God, look at that. How nasty. It's all fingerprints. I haven't like cleaned my phone since yesterday, so it's pretty nasty for today. So I just do this and that's it. It smells, I'm gonna die. I feel clean, I feel good, and I swear, I've never seen a breakout after I've been doing that. Like, okay, hormonal breakouts here and there during the time of the month. This is very exciting. You can click off now because this sounds so stupid. My next monthly favorite. It is my Mac laptop that's in front of me. I'm gonna show you. How do I show you? It's this guy here. The love of my life. He was 10,000 bucks. When I say bucks, people get mad. How much is 10,000 dirhams? Shall we? We shall. Okay, do I add taxes and like extra charges? Yeah, I think I will. Holy moly, it's $3,100. $3,100. Trust me, I took like 5 business days to sit, discuss with my mom, my dad. Is this purchase gonna help me? Yes, it has. I said in a video just ever so recently, university is back, work is back, I cannot be uploading YouTube videos anymore. I've been uploading videos every other day, alternative days. I am still the same antsy. I still take my time. I love editing and everything, but like, what happened? Like, why am I uploading really quick nowadays? And it is because of my laptop. See, if you're not a YouTuber, this will not make sense, but if you're someone who's into YouTube or video editing, it's only for those people, okay? I can't believe I'm putting my 3000 laptop into my monthly favorites, but I'm just saying, like, this laptop is mind-blowing. It has changed my whole YouTube video creating game, to be honest. It's so freaking fast, I cannot even explain to you. What was I dealing with? Like, I'm a very patient person, so when I was using my old laptop, I was like, oh, you're gonna be taking 30 seconds to open up this app? Completely fine. You're gonna take 20 minutes to restart? That's fine, I'll just wait here. This guy is so fast, he doesn't even take 3 seconds to do anything. And I got myself in the silver gray color. I do have a case, so you can't see it, but yeah, man, I'm really sorry. You should just stick with Kathleen Lights and her favorite videos. I watch them and I love them. It's always out there promoting something affordable in drugstore. Here I am promoting a $3,000 laptop. That's about it. And I do edit my videos through my Mac laptop. I have the editing software here, so I use it. But ladies, that's it. I think I've covered up all my favorite products of this month, this year, whatever. I do recommend everything 100% from the bottom of my heart, my uterus. Nothing is affiliated, nothing is sponsored. So yeah, check down below. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video.